What McLaren saw was called hip-hop, energy in motion that you could not stop, demanding all of your imagination if you were to share in the celebration. Now, it wasn't enough to just be good. You had to be super bad, because when you hit that floor, your reputation was just about all you had.